Global revolutionary movement for the first time was its creative name and the delusions of grandeur that it implies. It was yet another revolution that started in yet another small Middle Eastern country where they toppled yet another autocratic regime. A common and hardly shocking sight in the last couple of years. What mattered more to us at that time was that half the region was fighting a terrible civil war with no winner in sight. However, almost unnoticed from the outside, this small revolution turned into a deadly and game-changing military power. The GRM toppled one Arab and Western Asian government after another, and was fertile soil for the biggest proxy war to date. The movement began to spread like wildfire and infected neighboring countries. While at this point they aren't a match for Western military forces, they have one big advantage. They don't care about the slow mills of diplomacy, and unlike previous uprisings, religion seems to be a secondary concern. Their ideology is so powerful because it unites people against a common foe, instead of segregating them into little groups. So far, it has been rather easy for them to find new recruits and to fill their ranks. While our coalition is still discussing a common strategy to isolate the GRM, their revolution will grow beyond control. At this point, our military installations are already on high alert. The time for talk has come to an end, and the GRM knows that better than we do.
Ambush! We need assistance ASAP! RPG!
Don't have much time. Our men are still in a fight one click north of us. Ready up your gear and let's move in. Get your men to cover. It won't be long until they've pinpointed our position. Let's move on. We're losing time. Hold. 1 o'clock, hostile vehicle spotted. Put your heads down. There's no time for this. We need to take it out now. Proceed with our mission.
loud and clear. Medivac is on the way. You need to clear this hot zone before any vehicles can move in. Hurry up and proceed with the evacuation plan.
Roger that. We're on our way.
There are multiple targets located north of us. Take them out. Side of the road from hostels.
Area secured.
need to exfil now. Load up the wounded and use the MK-19 on that MATV.
Commander, we sent you the coordinates for exfil. Intel reports hostile movement. We need to push through and get these wounded to safety.
Hostiles ahead. Prepare yourself for a rough ride and protect our medevac at all costs.
Increased influx of militants and some armored vehicles in a nearby village to our south. Intel indicates that they are loyal to GRM. Command considers them hostile, recommends increased patrols and to stay on high alert. Earlier today, we received the confirmation that one of our convoys has been attacked by GRM militias. There is no doubt that this wasn't their last attack on us.
Major, there are a number of unidentified militants attacking the entrance to our compound. Rally everyone and secure the camp. Position your men and vehicles in preparation of another attack.
Here's the deal. More than one other compound is reportedly under attack, so this may be more of an organized attack than one may expect. Ensure your base perimeter is secure and no hostiles get inside.
Thank you.
Hostile movement. Everything outside is now a free fire zone.
Stay frosty. Don't be a bullet magnet.
Major, HQ sent word an detachment from the U.S. Army Battalion is on the way to you. Hang in there. ETA, 10 minutes. a neighboring village. Recon craft data suggests hostiles using it as their outpost. Move in, engage, and destroy them. Up ahead with all the satellite dishes. This is your mission focus. Hostiles are coordinating from within. Secure it.
Heads up! Two unknown victors sighted.
Tango down!
Those are BTR-82s. the 30mm cannon. Quick, must eliminate them.
Received reliable intel of a high-profile GRM meet in an isolated valley village. Personally, I feel this intel was fed to us by GRM to waste our resources, but orders are orders. So far, we have been unsuccessful in obtaining viable information, As the GRM uses a network of human messengers who avoid modern technology that we could track down. Our objective is to retrieve the intel and eliminate the local resistance leadership, as well as capture the highest-ranking messenger, who we simply call the Courier. If we are lucky for once, we might find out who is really behind the GRM leadership and what their next steps will be.
Command here. GRM convoy entering village. Intel suggests the Courier himself is aboard. He is there with intel and documents on GRM operations. Your prime objective will be to retrieve documents, eliminate the local leader, and capture the Courier. Eagle One, we have UAV over your location. Stand by for target confirmation. Primary target verified. Eagle One, you are clear to engage.
Eagle One to command. Be advised, on location.
You will be on your own as we cannot risk destroying the intel with a drone strike.
Eagle One to command. The Courier appears to be leaving already, unable to pursue.
Affirmative. Wait for further instructions. Eagle One, the Courier may be gone, but the documents he left with the local leader hiding out at the village are invaluable. Mission is still a go. Lieutenant, UAV did reveal that a lot of high explosives stolen from one of our outposts are stored east of the village near the solar panel farm. HQ would like it destroyed before they use it for IEDs, but it's your call.
Roger. Roger that. Eagle 1 to command. Primary objective secure. We have the intel.
Command here. Proceed to your extract LZ Alpha. You will rendezvous with SEAL team. We have Reaper drone over location. You are clear to call in drone strikes.
Alpha 1 to Eagle 1. Extraction coordinates secured. Get your ass over here.
The GRM to obtain. Cutting off their supply routes and oil fields is our primary objective. By removing their oil supplies, the GRM will slowly crumble. The area is heavily guarded and they have reinforcements in the area. Additional support is advised.
Command, this is Tiger One. Our unit is about 5 miles from the oil field installation. Awaiting orders.
Tiger One, we must secure this oil field today. The important installations have been marked on your map. Operation Black Tiger is a go. Drive forward and secure these locations from GRM forces.
Roger that, Command.
Area secure. Show them the full strength of the USA. Another location! Thank you.
Major, there is the train approaching.
It's more than just a train. GRM armor unit approaching.
Take cover. Out of the pan, into the fire. Danger close.
Show them the full strength of the USA.
Tiger One, we heard you could use some help. Charlie Team here. We have just arrived in the MATV and are ready for orders. Get a move on!
Another location. new area in our control. Show them the full strength of the USA. Labeled the GRM as part of an axis of evil. U.S. military action will continue to intensify. Operations have begun to attack strategic locations, beginning with the towns along the Red Sea and Persian Gulf. In the midst of combat activity, the evacuation of various institutions and personnel continues. The GRM is more heavily armed than previously anticipated. Anti-air has become an issue that ground forces are taking action to resolve.
Affirmative. First AA secure. Scratch another hostile AA. 180 BV.
Let's turn it into a smoldering wreck.
The only danger to our birds was thought to be limited to ground-based weapons. However, this morning, Navy Intelligence Blackhawk Wheeler 1 radioed in contact with a hostile gunship before the communications went dead. To make matters worse, our bird was flying over enemy lines at the time. Tactical ground units are ordered to secure the area and eliminate all approaching hostiles. We desperately hope that some of the crew are still alive, and will hold their ground long enough for us to get them home safely.
At little past 0600, contact was lost with Wheeler 1. The pilot's last radio communication indicated taking fire from hostile bird somewhere over slums of Jauhar. This is a highly sensitive situation, as this bird's cargo is top secret intel stored on many data drives. Survivors, if any, are on their own for the time being, as our air support is currently stretched pretty thin.
Looks like a GRM patrol is coming to investigate the crash site. I need some weapons and equipment. Searching through the casualties nearby may be the quickest way. There are only a few hostiles at the crash site so far. I need to kill them before they can discover the cargo. I need to contact command. GRM must have some radio equipment in this village. I have to clear the communication building before I use the radio.
Alpha to Wheeler 1. Authorization code Charlie 0 Dodge 4. Request extraction. Cargo package insecure inside wreck in the village. Over.
Wheeler 1, this is 1 Nest Alpha. Copy. Nearest rescue 60 clicks out. Satellite shows a hostile convoy heading to your location 30 clicks out. You must destroy the cargo intel. Top priority.
1 Nest Alpha to Wheeler 1. Copy that. Over and out.
If I can get my hands on some explosives, I could booby-trap the wreck and area around it to give the incoming GRM convoy a nice surprise. Great. These charges are powerful enough. Just need detonators. Luckily, the GRM map in the truck shows where I can find some. Militia got themselves a sniper within range of the crash site. When I get a chance, I need to take him out. Remote detonators. Perfect. I need to get to the wreck to set the charges. Explosive charge number one is now placed at the wreck to ensure its destruction. The remaining two explosives need to be set nearby to help me deal with the incoming convoy. Kill two birds with one stone. Charge set. Charge set. I ought to hide and detonate the charges when most of the GRM convoy reaches the wreck. Thank you.
my ride out of this hellhole is here.
Is still operational. Priority has been assigned to eradicate all of the operational airfields capable of hosting any possible hostile aircraft. One such operation, codenamed Dragon, involves a U.S. Army armored offensive concentrated at Al-Hasad. There have been reports of hostile armored forces nearby that may become an issue. But we have the best trained soldiers in the world. I would not expect less from them but to succeed.
Iron Base to Dragon 2, within 5 clicks of the objective. Over.
Dragon Team, this is Iron Base. GRM reinforced their hold on the airfield area with defensive armor. Top priority is to recapture this military airbase, but proceed with caution.
All for information. Weapons check. Free fire zone.
wrong. Shoot it down. Armor approaching. Let's turn them into a smoldering scrapyard.
Dragon 1, this is Iron Base. Air HQ sent a word of a fire mission on the way to you. Hang in there. ETA, 6 minutes.
about to light him up.
Great shot.
Woo!
I smoked one.
Cold lately, but at least there is no blizzard in sight, so we will continue our patrols as always. Our intel suggests the GRM is not aware of this CIA location, nor has the resources to threaten the base. I wouldn't be surprised if we underestimated them once again. After all, our plan is to get the smartest people the GRM has to offer out of this country soon. I'm convinced they won't let this happen easily.
Quiet as usual, eh? Yep, I'm gonna hit the rack soon.
Have you heard the news of a downed Black Hawk pilot who not only survived, but managed to kill off an entire regiment of GRM militia?
Hold up, unidentified vehicle approaching.
Quick, take him out!
Militants either.
Everyone, gear up! We just got hit. Expect more visitors.
Listen up. Based on the latest intel and the fact that reinforcements in that region are not possible at the moment, the brass made a decision. Evacuate the base as soon as possible. Your ranger squads are to secure the perimeter. Base personnel will be evacuated first. Each Blackhawk can only take 11 people. We estimate it will take 4 birds to evacuate everyone. Command counts on you to ensure that all the civilians make it home alive. The helipad must remain secure for this operation to succeed.
HQ, this is Hawk Bravo Leader. Affirmative.
Hoo-ah! I didn't feel like sleeping anyways.
Expect an attack at dawn. We must prepare. There are some claymores in the trucks. Place them wisely. We can use our engineer to build a few fortifications at the designated locations. Man the mortar and reposition it to a safer location if necessary. Remember, the helipad cannot fall to the enemy. Ensure our MATV is manned. There are plenty of AT weapons inside those supply boxes and trucks. I just hope we don't need them.
Thank you.
Hostile movement.
Quick, get someone on the mortar and reposition it to safety. We're gonna need it. Just be man and move the mortar to a safer position deeper in our base.
Thank you.
Secure the helipad now, or we're done for.
Bravo to dust off one. Full passenger load. Taking off.
That you eliminate their tactical anti-aircraft gun. They could shoot our bird down with it.
Bravo to dust off one. Full passenger load. Taking off. Hawk Bravo to dust off two. Enemy ground fire ate up our bird. Must abort air evacuation. Embrace the suck. The good news? A ship in the dock is still afloat. Everyone get to the docks and protect the ship. It should be ready to go in a few minutes. It's our only ticket home.
And drone surveillance, the hideout of GRM messenger the courier was identified, but it is hard to reach. As if that wasn't enough, two of our pilots lost at the start of the conflict, long considered to be KIA, who were found imprisoned at this same compound. Due to difficult terrain and heavy GRM defenses in the region, SEALs will be inserted via halo jump. Backup support unit will be nearby, including SOCR.
Welcome to one of the most remote outposts the GRM has to offer. You are deep in hostile territory. Insertion by Halo. Once you are on the ground, you are to locate and rescue prisoners of war held at the compound.
Let's keep this off tight. Stay undetected as long as possible. If you have to engage, try to kill silently. Hide dead bodies if possible. Today's gonna be another easy day.
latest intel, POWs are held in the north side of the compound.
The intel that the courier would be staying at this garrison has been confirmed.
We cannot risk safety of the prisoners. We will go settle the score with him once they're secured.
What the hell is going on here?
Quick! I see a soldier running towards the compound to sound the alarm. Stay on task. Rescue our pilots.
Let's get them to safety!
Wolf 1 to command. The pilots are alive and safe. Wolf 2 will escort them to safety.
Command to Wolf 1. What's the status on the courier?
here with his elite guard unit. For the boat. Wolf One, standing by.
Command here. Break off pursuit. Friendly NSW RIP boat closing in on your location. They will trail the courier. Over.
Catfish 1 to Wolf 1. Don't worry, we won't let him escape.
Catfish 1, this is Command. It's imperative that you keep your RIP boat crewed at all times. Sending one or two men on the shore when needed is approved, but do not abandon the boat.
Ditching his ride. Let's finish this!
Catfish 1, this is Command. The river path east of your position is restricted by a dam. Be advised, the helipad is located there as well. Satellite confirms that the target is now on foot. His intent must be the helipad adjacent to the dam east of your position. Mission focus, do not let him escape. If need be, you are authorized to abandon the boat.
Catfish 1! Affirmative!
Sir, our boat is FUBAR.
Pursuing on foot!
Europe 1 to command. You can scratch the courier off the most wanted list.
Of the courier and collection of viable information by a Navy SEAL team, the global revolutionary movement chain of command has become a scrambled mess. U.S. Central Command ordered a full assault at various locations that house the remaining high-ranking GRM leaders. Despite intel suggesting enemy forces being on the brink of destruction, they are still well armed and prepared. But today is payday.
Thank you.
Dog 1, this is Command. Unmanned assets standing by over your location. 8 Hellfire missile drone strikes available at your command.
Thank you.
roadblock captured.
Primary objective.